A former USF employee charged in a major fraud case involving the university has agreed to a plea deal. Ralph Puglisi was the account manager at USF's Medical Services Association. Court records show he used credit cards to embezzle more than $12 million between 2014 and 2020.